up, and I had this deja vu that I had been there and looked at these bikes before.